بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Dear brother and sister, my name is Hamid. For the past 20 years, we have been trying to establish a masjid. We are a small community in Bremerton, Washington. Allah has blessed us this Ramadan with a building to purchase, but we are short of money. Without your generous donation and support, this dream will not be possible. May Allah reward you.
Every Ramadan, we have struggled to find a place to pray Tarawih together as a community. Most buildings are closed because it's so late at night. The commute to other masjids is about an hour for the majority of the community.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Muhammad Jubal. I am Imam of Masjid al-Rahmah, or MAPS. I would like to share with you, said in the Hadith Sahih, Man bana lillahi masjidan, bana Allahu baytan fil jannah. Whoever build a house, you know, of Allah in this earth, Allah will build a house for them in the Jannah, inshallah. We need more your support, you know, to finish it, inshallah. So therefore, this is Ramadan. As we know, Rasulullah is very generous, you know. But in Ramadan, he's more generous.
We have found a building to purchase, but we are short of money. Without your generous donation and support, this dream will not be possible. May Allah reward you.